The U.S. dollar is trading mixed on Thursday. Sterling tumbled as Bank of England policymakers raised interest rates for the first time in a decade. At the same time, concern over Britain's economy as Brexit weighed on the MPC gave a dovish assessment of the economy. Now, the beginning of a tightening cycle is not in the cards, and the BOE voted 7-2 to raise the benchmark to 0.5%. Keep in mind that the emergency stimulus introduced in the wake of last year's EU referendum will be removed. Meanwhile, the Bank of England's inflation and growth forecasts were broadly unchanged. In today's U.S. data, third quarter productivity of American firms and workers rose 3% to its best level in 3 years. Weekly jobless claims fell by 5,000 to 229, while monthly jobless claims were at its lowest level since April of 1973. Later today, President Donald Trump is expected to nominate Jerome Powell as the next head of the Fed Reserve. Over in the Eurozone, final manufacturing PMI improved to 58.5, close to the forecast. In New York morning trade, Eurodollar is higher by 0.3% at 1.1655, sterling dollar tumbling over 1% and trading at 1.3104. Dollar yen is flat at 1.1414. The currency pair in focus this morning is the euro against the pound. It is reversing to the upside and is up 1.2%. Now, trading central analysts prefer long positions above 87.60, with targets standing at 0.8825 and 0.8850 in extension. Precious metals are lower this morning. Spot gold down over 0.1% at 1275.5. Silver off 0.4% at $17.10. Now, on an intraday basis, spot silver is the bias does remain bullish. Long positions above $16.98 are preferred, with targets standing at $17.26 and $17.37 in extension. That does wrap it up for your morning report. I'm Remy Blair, reporting from the New York Stock Exchange. Make sure to follow Trading Central on Twitter. Have a great day.